So what's the aim of your aim in participating in this edition?
We just wanted to introduce our new products, like this one. The BST we have developed, and this with wireless communication. It's a new technology we have introduced. Another our display is there. It is bus stop application. So which is now new demands are coming, and people are looking for that.
In some of the buses which are displayed at the show, we I think Kemito displays are used. A few words on those, you know, where are they used in?
They are using for their intercity buses, city buses. Here Vida Vana is there. Right. They are using our displays with our technology partner KPIT for UBS2 applications. Other ACGL is using for other than UBS2 applications. SML is using, they are also our customer. They are using them. So going on for all RTCs and all OEMs.
So how is the market otherwise in general? Are you probably, what would be a market share if I understand? You might be the leading player in the country in the segment?
Yeah, since last financial year, we are market leader, no doubt. Because of MOD2, this business has come. We are hopeful that it will be continued.
So what's the share, if you have a number attached to that, do you have a, your market share in this segment?
Right now we are more than 50%.
So how do you think that's been possible, especially when you do have competition, you know, in this particular segment, also from some global names? How have you been able to, you know, come out on top?
See, we have our good name because since 5 years we are working for this industry. We developed our own product. We have provided good services. And end users have recommended our names. So we came into OEMs. OEMs also recognized us for BST services. So we got entry in Ashok Leyland. We have given support to Tata Motors also. So like that we have come up, and some other direct customers like Haryana Roadways, Panbus, BST, NMMT, Karnataka State Transport, all these are recommending us. We are happy with our service. So in the second phase of Jennuvaram, MOD2, we were the leader. So everyone has recommended us. That's why we came to this level.
One last one on, how is the current, the projection for the current year, the near future?
Till current year, it's an extension of MOD is there. It's all buses not yet delivered. So this year will be okay. Next financial year we have to think about it.